Welcome back to the 12 Days of Christmas Wrapping, where we try an easy and unique way to wrap a gift every day. Grab your pom-poms and your Sharpies. I drew these little curly cues all over the front of the package to mimic a tangle of Christmas lights, and then I laid my pom-poms out. Once I liked the layout, I picked them up one by one, drew this little square, and then glued them down. I also left a blank space on the left of the package so that I could write who the gift was for.